Hi, I'm Coach Matty Klein, and this is Pickleball Minute. Please look us up on YouTube and subscribe. Also look us up on Facebook. Today, we're going to talk about the return of serve. And here comes a ball. This is what most people do. Wow! Oh my gosh! That was like the best shot. Wow, that shot was so good. I decided to pull up a chair and have a Coke and cookies because when I admire a shot, I really relish in it. Don't do that. Hit the ball and make sure that you move to get up 1 inch from that line and you'll be in great shape. But if you stand there and admire your shot, you've just lost at least 3 to 5 feet. Now your feet are exposed and your angles are open. Take care. Pickleball Minute.